Technology Episode 2, which is also Day 2 of my vacation here in Maine. Today, on History of Technology, it's computers. So, first computer was back in 1972. It was the Xerox computer. So, Xerox, which... Yeah, Xerox, that's the first computer, and it's very lame. I mean, now, I bet back then it was so, a lot of people loved it, but nowadays, it's so lame. Alright, next computer. Next computer was designed by Microsoft. It was the Altair 88,000 computer. Then the Apple One in 1977. So the Apple Two was released. The first IBM personal computer. And next computer were the Apple III and the Lisa, which were both failed products. Okay, we've gone through the earlier in computers. We're gonna break them into two different sections now: Macintosh and Windows. So first, the Macintosh. The Macintosh computer is starting now. Now the evolution of Windows computers.